So can you tell us a little bit about this guy?
Oh yeah, that's my favorite, and that is a Type 8 experimental helmet. It's well known because of the visor, very ominous looking, very medieval look to it.
So British?
No, it's American.
Oh, it's American?
Yeah.
Okay. Huh. Interesting.